one of the smallest country in the world? Yes, it is Kuwait. The first ever country to introduce sport of camel racing with remote-controlled robot jockey. With 4.5 million population and 17,818 kilometers to area, Kuwait is a country in Western Asia. Situated in the northern edge of Eastern Arabia, at the tip of the Persian Gulf, it borders Iraq to the north, and Saudi Arabia to the south, and it's one of the smallest countries in the world. Kuwait City is the capital and largest city of the country. Islam is the official religion, and Arabic is the official language here. Kuwait is a constitutional emirate with a semi-democratic political system. The emir is the head of state. Currently the emir is Sabah Ahmad al-Sabah, and Prime Minister is Sabah Khalid al-Sabah. The military of Kuwait consists of Ministry of Defense, the Kuwait Ministry of Interior, the Kuwait National Guard, and the Kuwait Fire Service Directorate, which can act only with the consent of the emir. Kuwait has a high-income economy backed by the world's sixth-largest oil reserves. The Kuwaiti dinar is the highest-valued currency in the world. Talking about the geography, the flat sandy Arabian desert covers most of Kuwait. The country has 9 islands. Kuwait City is located on Kuwait Bay, a natural deep-water harbor, but Gulf War has affected Kuwait's marine resources. Thunderstorms and sandstorms are common in Kuwait. Summers in Kuwait are some of the hottest on Earth. The Bubiyan Islands Mubarak Al-Kabir Reserve is important as a stopover for migrating birds. It is home to the world's largest breeding colony of crab plover. Falcons are very common and national bird of the country. Going to culture of Kuwait. Here soap operas are most popular during the time of Ramadan. Kuwait is birthplace of various popular musical genres, such as Saat. Kuwait is also called as Hollywood of the Gulf. It is home to various music festivals, like International Music Festival by NCCAL. Music concerts, parades, and carnivals attracts many tourists. When it comes to sports, football, basketball, cricket, rugby, ice hockey, and handball are country's most popular sports. If you ever visit Kuwait, don't miss visiting the Grand Mosque, Kuwait Towers, Rajab Museum, Mirror House, and the Avenues. A fun law practiced in Kuwait is if a man presents a woman with a gift, it cannot come from him, but must come from his any female relative. This is all about Kuwait. See you next week.